Hey everybody, Blackshaw here, welcome to another episode of Combating Heroes 2, still playing Crash Campaign, Mission 4. Somewhat helping myself with Trainer if I need it, and let us begin.
Our victory that day halted the advance of the fascist oppressors. We stopped them, delayed them, which forced them to face the brutal winter to come.
But at what cost? You were always willing to sacrifice so many brave men. Were their lives really so cheap?
I did not have the luxury to agonize over every soldier I sent to die. They understood what was at stake, and their bravery bought us the time we needed to do what was necessary.
Sometimes the reality of war is harsh indeed, and the Eastern Front was... It was a hell hole, more or less.
We risk freezing to death. Look for fires or structures along our path.
Look at these tracks. Fritz has been this way. There must be a camp nearby.
Conscript forward. March. Forward, comrade. Your orders, comrade. On our way.
I can't feel my legs anymore.
Moving out.
There are no... There, comrades. We can warm ourselves by that fire. These Germans will not mind.
Waiting for your command.
Comrades, I think we can all agree we are freezing our balls off out here. But then... So are the fascists. We will take advantage of this weather and drive the Germans out of the area around Moscow. They've pulled back to defensive positions somewhere around here. Scouts are moving into position here. You will rendezvous with them and provide demolition support. We have limited forces, comrades. Stay warm and stay alive.
Yeah, let me double check.
Deactivated. Cheat activated.
Yeah, so infinite help doesn't help you.
Rifleman ready. We are away.
Snow this deep will slow our advance. We can move much faster on roads and trails.
Here we go. Check your gear. We are moving.
Stay in cover to shield yourself from the wind! It may not keep you warm, but it will keep you alive!
Departing.
This camp, it must have been left by the advance team. But where are they?
Blyat! Ambush!
Shooting! Enemy down! the march.
Come on.
Move out.
Scheiße! Russian snipers! The scouts! We're saved!
You made it. Good. We thought you might have frozen to death.
Ha! Not from this little breeze. This cold is nothing.
Now hurry and warm yourselves. We need to scout the German position.
Sir, we had to take shelter from the cold, but we are ready to aid your effort. The cold has crippled the German tanks. Explosives can ensure they stay that way.
Hold your fire. We do not want to give our position away.
That is what we want.
The German outpost is nearby. We can move to cover to camouflage our approach. We can put up a flare from here to scout out the enemy approach. The Germans are just ahead. If we move into that cover, we should be in range.
In motion.
You want a sniper? On the move.
Infantry will not escape.
Yeah! Enemy squad is down. What? Destination understood.
I am gone from here.
Ready.
Pierce the darkness with a flare.
Going where I am needed. Sniper. About time we were promoted!
They see us!
Sniper,
yeah.
Moving.
They see us!
Sniper! I have taken out a squad.
I have taken out a squad.
How can I help?
Awaiting orders.
Get down, sniper!
Awaiting orders. Putting up a flag! Standing by. I will take it.
I will take it.
Hold fast! They're pushing the middle!
Sniper! Find cover!
Attack!
Take any fires!
Stop these men!
Sniper, standing by.
Lighting the area with a flare. Taking out the machine gunners. Clean kill.
In sniper down. For a while. I will get it from you.
I will snatch it from you.
Building.
What are you looking at? Pink!
We are moving.
It will be ours.
Moving to location.
I think.
The outpost is ours.
Excellent. We've put extra squads at your disposal to aid your efforts.
We'll continue our advance. There should be another German depot near here.
Moving out.
I thought the game broke.
DP-28 on the way.
Yeah, the thing is, I don't know where to find those tanks, so...
I am waiting.
Move orders confirmed. Walk, walk, walk. All we do is walk. We have our new toys.
We have a DP-20 light machine gun team on the move.
Flamethrower.
Soldiers ready.
You have a need?
Sir, we can commandeer that half-track to aid our troops.
Sir. LMG team ready. Come on, comrades! They will need that LMG where we are going.
Moving.
Ready.
On the move.
What do you need?
There are no cowards!
Climb in, comrades.
Rifle,
climb in, comrades.
Half-track here!
You need something demolished?
Engineers, bring your tools. We have work to do.
Moving to attack. Nothing will stand in my way.
Awaiting orders.
Eager for action.
Find a position.
Standing by.
Sniper ready. Moving.
I am needed. Moving into enemy territory.
Yes, comrade. Half track, relocate.
Targets on the right.
Wonderful.
Only one day. Using flare to reveal enemy positions.
Awaiting orders.
Use a flare to find the way.
We are ready. Moving to capture. That territory will belong to the people.
It will soon be ours. Securing territory.
Securing territory.
Again, you prove yourself quite capable. But our work isn't done yet, comrades. There's at least one more depot across the river to the northeast. But scouts should advance carefully, as by now the Germans surely know we're coming.
That's one of the things that I liked in Company of Heroes 2. The weather conditions.
Now they cannot hide from the shadows.
Send up a flare.
Thank you.
Comrade Lieutenant! Scouts report German reinforcements approaching our position. Man those mortars! We will bring hell down on them! We must hold the region at any cost.
Red Army, taking the mortar.
Run for cover!
Engineer standing by. We will get it on. Flamethrower squad here.
Standing by. Awaiting orders. Half-track relocating. Half-track here. Half-track has move orders.
Break the ice! Sink that fascist tank!
Good shot! Sent the bastards to an icy grave. Look at the Germans run! They aren't so tough without their tank.
General Winter helped us at Moscow. It was simply because his hand found more Germans than Russians.
No! It was the courage and sacrifice of the Red Army and the Soviet people that bled and slowed the enemy. The fascists would have been warming themselves in a burning Moscow had we not fought so fiercely before the snows came.
Thank you very much for watching, hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.